35th man. I hope that you're having a fan-freaking-tastic day so far. I know that we've been traveling pretty much today just to get here, but we also get to spend the next 4 days at the beach. So pretty sure you're well on your way to having a fabulous birthday. But I just want to say real quick, dude, how much I freaking love you, man. And how incredibly blessed I am to have you as a brother. You, without a doubt, are the best big brother in the entire universe. And I may be biased because I'm your sister, but I really, with everything that I have, believe that. You're my first friend in life, my first protector, one of my... My first memory, actually, of us together is when we were walking home from school one day. I was probably in kindergarten. And yeah. So thanks for always having my back, dude. I know I can count on you for anything and everything at any time. I hope you know how awesome you really are, because we all know it and we see it every single day, with everything that you do. So yeah, thanks for being just an incredible human being, man. This life would certainly not be the same without you, and I'm so freaking grateful that I get to adventure with you and to call you my big brother. So here's to the next 65 birthdays. I hope you enjoy this video that we put together for you. I love you a lot, dude. You. Happy 35th, man. When the day fades away and there's nothing left to say, I'll read you through.